So this is just me testing out if we do a Khan Academy-like video to explain about synthetic. With, you know, bacteria, jellies, and all kinds of things like that. Obviously we'd have to script it, and perhaps someone with a better voice for radio could do it, but I was just testing out the software really. Anyone got any ideas? About to do some DNA? Some bases? I don't know, show how that's going into a cell, into the nucleus. With some electroporation. I don't know, it's just a test. What do you think? How do I stop this?